Tonight, we embark on a spine-tingling journey into the realm of cryptids. Our focus, the infamous Chupacabra. The myth of the Chupacabra began in 1975 in the small village of Moca, Puerto Rico, when 15 animals were discovered dead and bloodless. A few months later, a cow was discovered who had met a similar fate. Eventually, the number had risen to 30 animals. The first eyewitness account of the Chupacabra dates back to 1995. Madeline Tolentino and her mother saw the monster in front of their house in Canovanas, Puerto Rico, where as many as 150 animals had been killed. Her description was of an intimidating beast with large, glowing eyes, a row of spikes or feather-like projections running down its spine that walked upright, not unlike a kangaroo.